Okay. Second match here. We got David. Get off.
David.
David.
You have to kill yourself.
David. Oh my God, David.
Shout out to our sponsor, David Martinez, for ruining everything.
All right. So we got Christian Cjax X Sisa.
Killing himself. And David won the kill himself race.
He is in one corner. And as per special request via our second contestant here, we have the iCarly theme song. For Pump.
We could adjust this camera to the second guy.
Nah, it's fine. It's duct tape and everything. I'm not gonna touch it.
No, I mean we could adjust it in there. Stop the iCarly theme song.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, first round of banter. Yeah. Because you won the rock business. Because you won the rock business. Alright. So how...
Then Christian bands to...
What was that?
Andrew picks.
I'm only doing tournament on this one. Because I'm recording all of them.
Yo, but I'll play some after this commentary. Alright, so you got Pump. Shout out to No Neutral Spawns. Man, I had to come down from those platforms.
We got Pump playing Blue Marth.
Red Gang strikes fear and flames in his eyes.
Got some classic white Marth.
Good up air. Shark up air. Oh my god!
Caught him with the phone.
That just blew us, not safe on you. Up there.
Good juggling.
Oh, this is gonna be killed.
Ooh, yep. He read the spot. The air dodge. Take that first stock. And Ganon's just trying to set up footing.
There's a light switch.
Are you guys just not been turning the lights on? Okay.
Garrett.
Save the first stock for Cjax. I thought we were. Marth movement looking crisp. Ooh. Fair sent them off stage.
So I think in this matchup, Marth is just working the key center stage. It looks like every time Marth gets Ganon off stage, he just kind of rides. But see, this is where Ganon wants to go. Right? He wants to get in Marth's face, he wants to get quick jabs, right? Just quick side from jabs. Good edge guard setups. I think that Ganon should be using the controls.
And no way to get back from that. This is still very doable.
Wow.
Whoa! Get up attack foils. But caught in an up tilt. Oh!
Up tilt to Thundercats.
And that was a
jab.
Ooh,
beat the no tech.
Yo, oh! Almost got it. Delayed up air. Very important.
Ooh, he was going for a down air there.
So edge guard, late fair, into.
Going for back air, take the stop.
And off the top. Christian's still down a lot of percent though.
That just blew us.
This is still very doable. Pick up those edges. What's he gonna do here? And oh,
good.
And he countered it.
What a response.
What a response. Very intense. This kid definitely won.
Oh my god.
Oh, we gonna see it? No, not this one.
Ganon really wants that up tilt, trying to do that mental damage.
He's gonna definitely get it if he keeps up this way, though. He's got two more games for him, at least.
I mean, if all you're trying to do is up tilt. Oh!
Ooh.
Magic school bus is gonna take it.
Deceptively powerful.
It's a lot like dash attack, but better kill attack.
Definitely a very good mix-up. Using modern weapon. Or to get out of corners. I don't want to become too quick. And this should be a clean edge guard. Or
he's gotta remember to beat this.
Yeah. And Pump will take the first game.
Floating D-Bucks and switching to Falco.
No, but I thought of it. Ooh, we got a Samus. Samus Falco FP. How do you feel about this match?
He's playing it a lot different than I would play it, and I would say the way he's playing it's probably better than this match. This shines kind of areas much more methodical. As you can see, he's clearly looking to pick at him and then just run away and pick at him again. Kind of just shining.
Now, one thing to note is among the high tiers, Samus actually does not have chain grab on fast followers, which probably not a good thing.
He does beat Fox.
You mean on this stage or in general? Yeah, on this stage. Oh! That was crazy. He was expecting it. He's gonna miss it. That was a good skill.
Yeah, that's gonna give him a problem. And it's gonna put them both at a
That's gonna cost him. That could maybe cost him the game if Christian has a good lead here, but he does not. And this will go back to even.
Andrew's putting out a message, and the message is very clear. He wants to be in control of this game, whether it's his death or Christian's.
He's made it very clear. He indeed wants to fuck that ball. He's an ass eater after all. Yeah, he's the assy of the ass eater. Shout out to the Cosgrove. Playing for his waifu.
Challenges
the bomb. caught him slipping. This is doable. Maybe a back throw at the ledge, followed by a charge shot. Quick Falco gimmick. Oh! And he read the roll. Oh! Oh! This is close. This is anyone's game.
This is one down air from either of them away from death. Back air on the same.
Will Christian be able to recover?
Ooh. Oh no. Learn how to tether.
That was
guy.
Close.
So from my real sense, this tether doesn't work on hex stages. It just doesn't work.
Yeah. Whatever he does, you counterpick it. Third game here. We got a Fox. I think Christian's starting to adapt to it.
Good sharp.
He's getting the reads.
Oh, almost. He was holding it.
Oh. Second away from that forward smash hit. That essential shot install.
I think all he needed off that down throw was forward tilt. The up smash was ambitious.
Smart shot install. Down a lot of percent.
That's
head guard.
Opening up doors.
Oh
my god!
Right off the
that
top.
Was a read.
Christian's still at low percent here. Anything can happen.
Christian's trying to get that extra credit. He's trying to get that over 10% Spanish class.
Misplay shine. Shield poke down smash.
That second hit down smash has been getting mileage all day.
A lot of cannons here to use it. Grabs egg. He might, nah, definitely not have space to recover there, but put on a full 80 damage before you can hit that.
And his shark up air is going to be the
oh! A second away. You think we'll see him up tilt by the end of this set?
I think we'll see him.
I hope so too. He's going right in the combo. I think Shine Punch, yeah, the down smash, and then the folder will take it.
It's in the
That was pretty clean. Evened it right about. Christian's out here trying to show him though that 11% is good enough to start from. Ooh. That was a very important one. That shine could have been the end of the set. It could have been the set end. Ooh.
Oh. Andy's got a fish for a jab here.
Jab really good.
Probably one of his best moves in the game.
Ooh, and he met him with the shine. There goes the lead. The call out. Oh! He caught him.
Hit him with the Tims.
He caught him with the Tims. But he's in an up tilt sweep here. Enraged. A lazy up smash. I think there he missed the And this is one edge guard away. So, choke. Oh, tournament. He's got enough space to come back, though. He's just going to give him a ledge, but he's living. And he went the right way this time. Recovered low. Recovered low. What's happening, fellas? That's 3-0.